Now, Chinese Premier Li Keqiang is in the Latvian capital, Riga, for an official visit to the Baltic country. It is the first time a Chinese premier has visited Latvia since 1991. He had talks with Prime Minister Maris Kucinskis on Friday, with both sides vowing to enhance cooperation in areas including infrastructure, logistics, and green energy.